Mic check, 1, 2. Man, to be honest, Gene, this is gonna be end up being like one of these last interviews, bro. Supply and demand for the public, bro. But thank you guys for tuning in today. Shout out to Robert for filming this, my guy from Heart of Limitless Productions. You know, I just want to give brief details about everything that I have going on this year. I know it's been a while since I put out content on YouTube, and I apologize for that. It's been an extremely busy year for me, amazing year. So people have been asking when will I turn pro in boxing and when, like, will I ever turn pro in boxing? Truth be told, I do plan on turning pro. I plan on turning pro soon. It's just not when you always expect things. You know, sometimes life throws curveballs that you don't necessarily expect. You know, but I do plan on turning pro soon in the boxing game. It's just a matter of when. You know, I have a life to live. You know, boxing, I'm dedicated to it. You know, 24/7. I've been doing this for years. You know, I won't put in the years and the effort if I didn't plan on going far with it. You know, I don't plan on doing something and then not doing something. You know, for the mid future. You know, I feel that's a waste of time, and I hate wasting my time for you all that know that. So that's coming soon. As far as what I plan on signing with, I don't know for now. I would love to sign with Floyd and Affiliation Management, which is his cousin, owned by Dwan Blake. I talk to One Shot all the time. I would love to get signed by those guys, but if not, you know, I can venture off to my own path, because that's what we in life, we have our own paths. But that's something that I am aiming for. So I am still grinding every day, you know. I'm still in a little bit of shape, you know, I'm getting back in shape by the end of this year. It's just, I've been so busy, you know, with the clothing, which I'll be talking about next. I've been so busy with stuff like that, film, you know, taking care of myself, you know, it's in my mind right, basically. So it's like, I haven't fell off with people that said I have fell off, because I guess people on my Snapchat been saying, oh, he fell off, he don't post no more boxing videos. No, it's not nothing like that. It's just, when you dedicate your time to something, stuff like something else, you don't have, you know, all the time in the world to do what you, it's like God's calling is for you to do other stuff in the world. So it's just not me as far as with boxing. Like, I can't just put all my time into boxing, even though I would love to. It's just I have different callings that I have to do in order to make me great and successful. Like, if you guys truly understand me, you would know that I'm doing all this to be great and leave a great legacy out in this world. No, so it's just stuff like that you guys truly have to understand. And those that do understand, I do appreciate you. As far as the clothing line, it's been 3 years in the making, man. 3 years in the making. Three long years in the making. And the reason why I said 3 years is because it takes a while. You know, if everybody can make their own clothing line, trust me, it would be done already. That's why it's like very little clothing brands out there, and not many people understand the hard work and groundwork it takes to get it done. As Robert. Now, Robert, do you think making a clothing line is hard?
I don't even know where to start.
You don't even know where to start, right? So it's like, and not bashing Robert, because like, if I was to put him on the clothing team, he gonna get free gear all the time anyway. So I don't even know why I'm saying that. But it's like, people fail to realize, like, just because I have a clothing line coming out don't mean I just put it out there like in a month top. Like, it takes time and effort. Like, because I feel like the first impression is the best impression. I can't put out no shitty product and expect people to buy it. It's not gonna be like that. So I'll put all this fucking time and effort into something and it's not going out well. So people feel like I'm flaking on them because I put out release dates and they don't come out by release date. This video is to expose it all. I mean, it's gonna come out when it's gonna come. I mean, you guys are gonna appreciate me and appreciate the time I'm really putting into this by it coming out by a later date. It's gonna get here. It's not gonna be like I'm putting it off for years to come later. It's gonna get here. It's been 3 long years, and I guarantee you guys, I wouldn't do this for 3 long years if I don't get nothing out of it. Because like I said before, I hate wasting time. You know, just be patient. You know, we just got our TPT license filed. We are officially a trademark now of the brand. That was really important, because I've been getting a lot of comments and everything, and people are saying, what if somebody steal your brand? So I can't let nobody steal like my precious baby that I've been cooking in like in the mother's stomach for like so many months and years, and then just want to go down the drain. I'm arguing, no, I can't do stuff like that. And knowing me, I'm a thinker first. So it's like, I must think ahead, 10 steps ahead of the next person in order to be great and successful. So we got that foul. I just got a letter in the mail last night stating that I got my license and everything. So we good to go. Production is the longest of it all, you know. I'll admit, I've been slacking on a few things the last couple of years, but I mean, it's worth it. You know, it's got all about God's timing. You know, if it wasn't for God's timing, anything, none of this would be possible. You know, it's all about patience. Patience is key. That's one thing I learned over time. You can't rush greatness. Proper preparation prevents poor performances, you know? So it's like, I have to make sure everything's right, 110%. You know, everything has to be smoothly run. So it's like, production is gonna be starting soon, you know, within the next couple weeks, months, so later on, it's gonna start. You know, production is nothing, like maybe 5 to 6 weeks. And then pick a release date, get the clothes in the mail, and then it'd be time to go. I mean, my clothes come from China. So you guys understand, I don't get none of my clothes made from the US only because high prices, and people always feel like you owe them something more than what they really should be getting, you know. So that's why I try to keep business away from the US, even though I love the United States. I try to keep business away from them only because of that. I sound like a terrorist on here, but yeah, man. So this is 2.5. I'd like to thank you guys again for tuning in. If you guys that do tune in, I'm gonna create a limited YouTube channel. Shit, maybe, man. So we still gonna discuss that, man. You know, we gonna get this video out to you guys. It's been since April. That wasn't counted as a fucking video. Long story short, my last video guy deleted the off the video that you guys could see. So if I can go back in time and get that and release it to you guys, I probably could. I mean, I probably would, but as far as that, man, just like to thank you guys for supporting me. You know, it's a lot of big things going on for the end of this year to 2018. 2017 has been amazing to me. This will probably be the last video of this year, because I have so much things to work on, and it's just crazy, man. Like I said, clothing line will be out by the end of this year. That I can promise, and I can put on myself. That I can get it tattooed on me, on my body, that will come out by the end of this year. So that's something permanently. I will do that if you guys want me to. But it's like, it will come out soon, man. I love everybody. For you guys that don't know me, that continue to judge me, I appreciate all my haters. You know, that's what make me who I am today. So I look at you guys also as support, because without you guys, I won't get the motivation and the will to grind hard to get what I truly want out of life, you know. So I thank everybody for supporting me from day one. You know, it's been a long time coming, you know, filming everything is going great. This is truly a passion that I, you know, aside from boxing, that I truly have a thing for, you know. And just waking up every day knowing that I'm truly blessed to be in the position that I am in today, and that I'm setting the path for greatness and the groundbreaking stones I need to be successful, is just truly amazing. You know, I wake up with no regrets. I wake up smiling, happy every day. And you know, man, I just smile so much, man, because there's been a lot going on in the past, man, that I'm the biggest critic of myself. So you guys thinking I don't want this to come out, or I'm not grinding hard enough, trust me. Besides me posting on Snapchat, I'm grinding hard every single day, you know, to take care of my mother, take care of my father, take care of my family. You know, this is more to it, you know. So I have to set the right, I have to be a thinker. Most people don't think. I have to be a thinker in order to make sure that I'm able to live that lifestyle that I want to live. You know, it's something mentally that people face their own demons. I feel like I have my own demons inside of me that I'm trying to face and try to figure out figure myself out. I'm trying to figure out what those demons are. I'm trying to defeat them every way possible, you know. But thank you guys, and if there's no more YouTube videos after the next couple weeks, post on YouTube anything, I'll see you guys next year. And don't forget to check out dreamsandsuccess.com. It will be coming out by end of the year, I promise you. But the link will be edited inside the video somewhere later on when you're ready to release the release date. But happy holiday season, I guess I would say that, in case I don't see you guys again. Thank you guys. I love you. Appreciate you. Thank you.